Well, actually, I had a 1 week at Harvard University. I was in Harvard B School, and I resigned when I was selected as an astronaut. So I was the first dropout of the class of 64 at Harvard B School.
General, do you have a feeling for which one you enjoyed more, the Gemini or the Apollo missions?
Oh, you know, they were all so unique. But the most impressive, I think everybody, the ones of us that have flown more than once, going to the moon is unique. There's only 24 of us have ever done that. But I'll tell you, each one was so different to me. This is a Blackbird, an SR-71 ejection seat that's been modified.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay. How long would you spend in a seat like this?
Well, as long as you're in this aircraft, 3 days. Oh, here's the famous picture of the Earth I made about 3 hours out. You know, when you turn around, you finally see it, and it was about that size or smaller, and it was just shrinking. And you look down at it. So, well, I'm going for a long ride today.
Do you think Mars is the natural next step for us?
Oh, I think going back to the moon and how do you really live for a long period of time there and get all the techniques worked out for surface power, for habitat and all that, then going to Mars. The moon you can go to any month of the year. In Mars, you can only go there once every 26 months when the window opens up.